My name's David, also known as InfectedFlinch, and I've got
Biggio Bigetto 69.
You're very clean shaven today.
Am I?
I would say that's a cyber chin.
I've got a cyber chin.
But we're playing
for cyber ladies.
We're playing cyber lip.
Cyber lip. That must be some sort of translation.
I don't know, but we're playing it. Neo Geo fun, yet again. Joystick.
So, like we played King of Fighters in Space.
Yeah, which was awesome.
Which was nice and surprisingly awesome. We're now playing Metal Slug in Space! Yeah, this doesn't look particularly good.
Oh god, what's happened here?
You did it the first time.
That's weird. Can you jump in?
Try. There we go. So yeah, you get a little Flash Gordon scooter for a bit.
That's awesome! How do you shoot up? Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Yeah, it's one hit. Kill.
Kill, kill, kill!
So, I'm the red guy on top.
Yeah.
I'm Duke Nukem.
You are Duke. Dead. They keep going back. Oh, that was... Oh, I've got a weird gun.
Press C to change your weapon.
Ah, right. In. In?
What are we in?
Oh, God, what's happening with the...
Yeah. Oh. Oops, that was a bad idea.
Can I just kill you then?
No, I dropped down.
Oh shit. Yeah, so I don't know if you can kind of tell, but this is a copied version of the game. It's not an actual real one, so...
Oh my
god, what the fuck is that? Oh, what? Ah! Oh, he licked me! Dude, what the fuck is this? Pretty grim. Hit it! Oh, if you press jump and down, you go down. That sounds a bit odd, say. Oh.
Yeah, I think that's how I died last time. I just dropped on the people. I just dropped. So yeah, you press A to shoot, B to jump, C to change your weapon. That's pretty straightforward.
Yeah, pretty much it.
I like these games, though.
They're just simple. Yeah, I don't know what's happening with all the weird graphical glitches.
I mean, it seems to play fine.
Yeah, it works fine, but they're a bit weird. Do you know what? I'm trying to be like conservative with my ammo, and it's like you don't need to be.
Oh shit!
You dead?
You're
dead.
Gordon's alive!
Gordon's alive! Oh, jumping penis bot!
Oh no!
I'll tell you something though, one good thing with this, you don't have to keep tapping.
By using the auto weapon.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've had that with that. But, yeah. Oh, swung button.
Yeah, as a serious note to anybody, if you've managed to survive this long through this video, I would say if you're a game, if you are an avid game player, get a Neo Geo. Just get one.
Did you pause it?
I don't know. I'm trying to get back in. I'm back in now. I couldn't tell which one was me and which one was you. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. I was really confused there. Yeah. You should just get a Neo Geo. Shouldn't be stepping.
Yeah.
Get one.
I mean, we are not playing the obvious games, and we're having a lot of fun.
Yeah, this is it. There's not many duffers on it at all. Oh shit! That's insta-death. Watch out!
Oh!
You can crouch.
Oh, is that how you spell it?
Yeah. Well, that was easy.
There's no, like, load times, really.
Not compared to some of the games you've played to there.
Actually, after hearing all the horror stories about load times, it's been pretty decent so far.
The CDZ's been fine. Ooh, up or down?
Down into the bowels.
Danger. I can't get it. Oh shit.
Oh, this is very Akira.
It's awesome, isn't it? Do you know what though? I keep looking at you thinking it's me. We need to get back to playing the PC Engine as well, don't we?
Balls. Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I just killed myself. This is a Neo Geo night. Stefan's had a lot of suffering.
I've had a lot of suffering.
And it's time for some treat. Do they? Yeah. Well.
Destroy the computer. That's it.
Just like it's controlling me. Is it?
It's all a simulation, though.
Can you control the flow of information, Stefan?
Can't control the flow of bullets.
Ah! That looks like it should be health. It's the only thing that's annoying with it, you can't shoot diagonally. If you want to shoot, I mean, there's been more times than I can count where I want to shoot diagonally.
It feels like something should happen there and it doesn't. I don't know if that's the...
I think it says your ammo gets reloaded and that's about it. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, crazy gun.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I lost 3 lives! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Shake your leg.
What happened there?
I just touched it. Oh, what the fuck is this thing? That's not a computer virus. That's a fucking mutant. Burn that bitch. Oh god, bazooka. Oh god. Oh, oh no. No. Oh shit. The eyeballs become self-aware. Oh, dick move.
Dick move for a brain eyeball.
Oh, what's that then? Well, I'm quite satisfied with that. That's quite fun.
That's a good game.
Cyberlip.
Cyberlip. Bad name. Good game.
Great game. So comment, like, and subscribe as you normally do. And yeah, play it. I'll give it a good go. I'm sure this is just the same level again.
Yeah, I think we're meant to go up.
Anyway, yeah. Oh no, it's different. Anyway, bye everyone.
Suicide!